So, someone requested me to do a quick tutorial how to remove the circle thingy effect in Gacha Club. All you gonna do is open Gacha Club, and press the body, and then press the others button. It will lead you to this. Press the effect section, and press the remove button. And there you go, that's how you do it. Okay, the video is done. Sorry it's short, but I am gonna make another tutorial for you guys. Welp, bye fam.